Buen dia, good morning. I just woke up, had a shower because we have to wake up bright and early today as we have a checkout, check-in cleaning at the newest property, Sunshine Bay. And there's a beautiful sunrise. I'm gonna quickly check if Tikam is already awake, grab a coffee, and then start heading over there. You. Koffie?
Ah, lekker.
Ben je al bezig?
Ja, zeker. It's the day after Christmas. And today we have a check-in again in Sunshine Bay. So we have all the stuff ready in the car. And we're going to bring it to the apartment now. Cleaning crew will be there in about 10 minutes. So then we have everything ready for them. So they can start cleaning. Let's go.
Check-in, so people that left yesterday, today we're gonna have roommates. We need to make all the beds. Here in this apartment there's also a bedroom upstairs. So this is one of the three bedrooms, three bathrooms in this apartment. The sheets, I put them dry this night, but they didn't dry completely. So I have them on the porch for that bed and the upstairs bed. So
cleaning day, it's cleaning day. We're gonna mop, we're gonna wipe, we're gonna spray. We're gonna scrub, dub, 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 dub the dirt away. It's cleaning day, it's cleaning day. Dust every lamp, clean every screen, wash every tray.
So we have some really nice cars. Of course, we got the vintage Jeep, we got the Jeep Wrangler, but there's one more island car which we don't have, and that's the pickup. I mean, nothing more island than driving a pickup, throwing all your stuff for the beach back in here, the barbecue, the cooler, and so on and so on. So we are here now at the Chinese dealership, Shanghai, and we bought a really good expert, jongen van de camping. Niks kan ons dan nog gebeuren. And we're gonna check out this pickup. If you know something we don't know, let us know.
I'm glad you take it like this.
I think it's nice because of the airco, of course. It has a lot of features, so like when I want to take a right, it shows me the dead angles which I can't see, so I feel a lot safer as well. Pickup, very island style, of course. Hier rechts moet ik gaan, hè?
Ja.
Santa's coming in a pickup instead of his trusty sleigh. He'll have a truck instead of a reindeer to carry him on his way. Cause the weatherman had some problems, he couldn't get snow, you see. Santa's gonna come in a pickup truck when he visits you and me.
Oh boy, this is great! This means we can get our presents. What are you asking for, Alan?
Well, you know, peace on earth and goodwill toward men.
Excellent.
I just did a quick walk around to make sure everything was good. It looked perfect. Right now is the final step, which is waiting for the guests, because we can't wait for them to arrive, because their reaction, especially to this view, is always priceless, you know? Even for me, it never gets old.
Debajo del sol naciente, espera tu amor bendito, de nada vale ser impaciente, ay no, ay no. Me preguntas cómo yo lo sé, que te dé una explicación, pero con el buen amor solo hay que creer. Por tu traje de alegría, vístete con mi canción y recuerda siempre lo viejo pasó, cariño. Que viene es mucho mejor. Tú no sabes que la luna no se queda sola.
Se alegra en un par de horas.
Y le...